people may think diamond is the toughest, iron is the toughest. So many metals are there which are tough, cannot be cut through. But the toughest element to cut through is the desire. The only instrument which can touch this desire, wash this desire, cut this desire is the Bhagavad. That transformation of desire happens when this Bhagavad enters through the ears into the heart.